humanity needs a new social contract based and sourced in universal human rights and responsibilities and universal humanistic values for true peace, actual sustainability, and human security for all. Everything rests on social cohesion, renewal of social bonds, re-energizing trust in communities, in institutions, in social leadership, and most certainly in generating social movements for global social transformation.